presence here. God, we pray that your word would speak to us, that our hearts would be open in what you have to tell us and what you have for us to know. I pray, God, that we would be receptive to that. So I pray for Kyle. I pray that his words will be your words, and not from his flesh, but from your spirit. So we love you, God, in Jesus' name. Amen.